Guys, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to compare Demon PS2 Pro version 3.2 for Android and PCSX2 version 1.6.0 for PC. Both are emulator playing PS2 game. I already record the PS2 game using my MI10 and going to play the PS2 game with the PC emulator PCSX2 side by side. Here are the video that I record earlier. All the game are running at 3x. First game, black. Oh, this one at 2x. How come it is at 2x? Default setting at 3x. You see, when I'm trying to pan the camera from left to right, it skipping some of the part. It's not so smooth.
Side one, this is Hammerhead 6-2. TAC advises streets barricaded to the north. We are circling around you to find an alternate route. Over.
Over here are the same also. See? Not so smooth. Setting for the game, you will see. And I will be testing 10 game and compare it with the PC emulator for PS2.
2-5, we're pinned down. I have multiple casualties. Request priority medevac on my location.
Say again, your last one, did not copy.
Okay, testing the PC version, black. Here are the PC version and the setting for my PS2 emulator, the PC version. Yeah, the plug-in DirectX 3D11 hardware. Better to use the hardware. This one is auto bilinear, and the rest, and I'm rendering at 4K 6 time native PS2. And over here you have to enable it, otherwise you get some graphic glitch on some game. Later on I'll show you. See, when panning around, I just move left to right and less graphic bug. Almost perfect.
Five one, this is Hammerhead 6-2. TAC advises streets barricaded to the north. We are circling around you to find an alternate route. Over.
Copy that,
You can compare the graphic quality between the Diamond PS2. How come you're not dead?
Hammerhead 6-2, this is 2-5, we're pinned down! I have multiple casualties! Request priority medevac on my location! This is 2-5, I say again. You're pinned down, we're pinned down. I have multiple casualties. Request priority medevac on my location.
Hi, still alive. How many times I shoot him? 50 bullets, still alive. Very smooth. At 4K. Hi. I'm dead. I'm dead. Overall, the Diamond PS2, the graphic not bad. This is running at 2x. Only the don't know what to say.
6-2, this is Alpha 2-9. We have eyes on 2-5.
Okay, second game, Burnout 3. Running at 2x. You will see the explosion. see. Overall, the speed of the game not bad. This is at default, I think. Default setting. See, very bad. Need the explosion, but there the problem with this emulator. Let's see the PS2. Hey, Burnout 3. EA game. This is a long video, so sit back. Nope. Music.
What's up, guys? You're listening to Striker on Crash FM. Just need a few minutes of your time to cover.
See the crashing. This is almost perfect. That is crashing. See the graphics? bit better than original PS2. Drift. Okay, next game. Yeah, when I'm trying to apply the brake for drifting. Not yet. Okay, Devil May Cry 3. This one at 3x, how come the other game 2x? Yep. This one sure perfect. This one you can see the graphic at 3x compared to the PC version. PC running at 6x. Okay. Okay, but Devil May Cry 3. This is Android Demon Gas 2. And PC. More or less. Hey, next game. Machineries 2. This one problem. Machineries 2. It's not loading. Address map error. You hold on. crash. Okay, let's see the machineries too. PC version. Same loading. Over here, when the Demon PS2 tried to load the game, it crashed. The game supposed to be like this. Resolution.
Okay, the first thing you need to do is get to shore. There should be a dock up ahead. I'll fill you in when you're on the beach. Resistance on the ground is heavy. There's a barracks up ahead. You need to destroy it before the soldiers can ready themselves.
The graphic for this game, pretty awesome also. Not so bad.
I'm marking the barracks on your map now.
This is so many years technology in gaming.
That building should be no match for a surgical strike.
Come on, you're talking to me! Bomb's waiting! Move!
Okay, next game. Machineries. Problem, Metal Gear Solid 3. Running at 3x, that means 720p. These are the setting at default setting. Only a bit glitch on the graphic, but not so bad. You see the color, the rendering. Snack. Only the pointer is not visible. The M, the target. Same as the PC version. This one using default at fastest. See, slowing down. That is fastest, I think. Okay, let's see the PC version Metal Gear Solid. This is the PC version. Uh-oh. Enemy. You see the PC? Very detailed. There he goes. Right. Okay. Next game. Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monk. Running at 3x also.
Behind for information.
You can compare the graphic. And now the setting are at default. Set to 3, speed tweak, make it more faster, but actually here, make it faster, fastest, the rendering management is set to fastest, but the enemy are not visible, see, and set to fastest. Buck on the texture on the enemy.
These beasts are unworthy foes. launching attacks.
Set to off. Attacks, the enemy are visible, but the game is slowing down. See, RAM drop. At 3x, at 1x, no problem. Shouldn't be a problem. 60 FPS, this is running at 3x. Okay, let's see the PC version. Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monk. FPS 40 30. Over here it's set the disable the hardware. The speed increase, but the texture way the web will drop. Should be running like that. Game. SD at 6.5. If you set it at 1x, no problem. 2x also okay, but at 3x, slowing down. Shadow of Colossus. here the... What is this? The artifact. You see the sword? The... Shadow. Maybe the shadow. The double the shadow. The speed of the game at auto not so good. If you set the speed pick to 3, it's really fast. Okay, at auto really slow. Set at 3. I'm trying to fix the graphic glitch over here. Set to 3. Same also. Okay, let's see the PC version. Shadow of Colossus. What should look like that? The house going. Why are you going that way? Hi, why are you running? Scared? Going down. 20. Setting. This one faster. It's better the graphic. This one perfect.
Agro.
Get up, get up. Okay, next game. Shinobi. This one is not putting. You will see what's the problem. This is Demon PS2 version 3.2 for Android.
I thank you for all that you've taught me until this day.
Running at 3x. Yeah, the game begin. You will see the problem. Stage 1A. You're supposed to fight the enemy here, throwing the. But it's not visible. Okay, let's see the PC. PCSX2 1.6.0. Rendering at 6x 4K.
Since the earthquake,
30 days have passed. Okay, stage 1A should be like this, supposed. This one is Urban Rain. See the problem here. After this you see the setting. The text in the dialog box. In the setting you will see it's not visible. See, yeah. Okay, let's see the PC version. Urban Range. On the left, Demon PS2 for Android. On the right, PC. PCSX2.
Nobody's innocent.
To fix this line, you see the a horizontal line. We have to set the...
Nobody's innocent.
Right. Nobody innocent.
Justice. That's a loop.
Yeah. Some game you take this one very slow. Some we pick the vertical line. Right, still there. You hold on.
Nobody's innocent. Justice? That's an illusion.
Now it's okay. See? See? The difference? Save your progress. You, over here, you don't know. Yes or no, but at default it's no. See the default. See? Just blindly. I'm just guessing. I know the game always to the left, yes, to the right, no. This is the first mission, back alley. Yeah. Uh-oh. What is that? Come on, Dementis 2. What is that? Okay, let's see the PC version. Seen on the Android version? Okay, only over here. Yeah. Okay. Next game. Van Helsing. This one really surprised. You will see. At the beginning, the graphic really, really bad. After that, it's okay. over here. Only at the beginning of the game. After that, it was okay. You have to set to best compatible.
Show yourself, Dr. Jekyll.
And then set the speed tweak to 3. See, at the beginning. Really hard to fix the graphics. Best compatible, everything okay. Fastest also was. Okay, after this, when we enter the yeah, set to best compatible. Oh, off the.
Are you still on that pathetic little quest?
Off the rendering management. Then the graphic will be perfect. Yeah.
Are you still on that pathetic little?
Okay, off. For the speed of the game, you can set the system speed stick to 3, that depends on your CPU. Only a bit at the center here, you see. What is that? But consider not bad. During the game, the cutscene also perfect. Okay, at stage 2. Over here. Yeah, still a bit flickering. Okay, at the center. Is it foggy? Yes, foggy weather. I wonder, a bit blurry. Early morning. See, perfect. The speed also perfect at 3x. 3x, see? 720p. 3 time rendering PS2. A bit flickering the screen, that one can be improved. Over here seem to be perfect the graphic if you try to fastest, still there. Not yet. Only best compatible of the rendering management. The speed tweak set to 3. 3 for see, faster a bit. Let's see the PC version. Van Helsing. This is sure better. Shortcut to this is standard movement compared to the Android version, Diamond PS2. the character. Move really fast. This one same as PS2. Oi! At the beginning also okay, same as the see record with the Mi-10 latest global stable 8 GB of RAM and 256 GB of storage. And this is my video. Stay tuned for the next video, and once again, thank you for watching.